Here on the farm, oh, you can see me there. We are up to house plants. These are some of my house plants. This is a ficus tree bush. And also I have I don't even know what this is. This is like viney plants. And basically you cut them, you can stick them right in the ground and they'll grow. And my idea for this house plant is to have my ficus grow, and then under here have cover of these vines that just grow right over it, and I'll grow right to the ground, and it'll be kind of like a sweater for this thing. So you don't have to, you know, aesthetically you do not look at this, you look at the plants. This is another indoor plant. I don't even know the name of my indoor plants. I'm terrible with that. Basically I water them once a week. I've got some plants over here. This is definitely an indoor plant. I wish I knew what the name of it was. Someday, maybe I'll let you know. This is, if you get a chance to smell it, this is citronella, and it keeps, well, of course, mosquitoes away. My idea, and basically I propagated from the original one, and I'll go to that too. Another one of my indoor plants, which basically I've taken one of them and paired them off. Another one right up here. The idea is to have the indoor plants be a part of my inside house and basically give me oxygen. This is another citronella. Now, my citronella, I had two citronella plants. I took them, another ficus right here that I have growing, and I have the little viney on the outside. If you go into my bathroom, basically, all the viney, you know, I wish I knew what they are. My friend Nate, I saw him in his house and I loved it. I need to clip this one right here. So the idea is to have the viney plants come down into the shower and just be a wall of vegetation, a wall of green. And that's as far as it goes. Now, let me go outside real quickly, because my idea is to take the citronella plant, and this is, I think, one of the originals. I don't know if it's one of the originals, but I've taken, and you can basically, let me get in here, you can basically take an offshoot, not this one. This is one of the originals, I think. You can take an offshoot, oh, here we go, ready? You can take it from right here, you see it right there? Clip it right there. You take this, you can put it into water or put it into a pot. Make sure you give it nice, lots of water, and then it will grow back, kind of like a lizard, a chameleon. Here, I'm going to take off the bad leaves. It will grow back, and by it growing back, you'll have a new plant. And the idea is, in the back of my house, where my doors are, is to have these at every entrance, the sides of every entrance. And I got one right here, which I've just pulled to the outside. It doesn't look that well, but however, you can see the growth. If the growth's there, it's doing well. And I'm going to come down to my last one down here. The idea is to keep the mosquitoes from getting inside the house. So they'll be confronted with these bushes around the doors. And here's another one. And this one, it was inside. And I brought it outside, and it had troubles. And now it is just going, it's going nuts. It loves the outside. It has some leaves, I think maybe from the cold weather. And that is here on the farm.